General, come in. I just landed in Axiom City.
I'm afraid I've run into a bit of trouble. I've had to make a slight adjustment to our plan.
What kind of adjustment?
Attention, citizens. Rogue Lombax Alistair Asimov has been spotted within city limits. Troopers have been mobilized for your protection.
Don't worry, I have a plan. Just get to Nura.
Tesla spikes are the ultimate defensive weapon. One spike is effective. Two or more, and they're outright lethal. When some goons approach you, try throwing a few Tesla spikes. Deadly electricity will flow between each spike, destroying nearby enemies and protecting your hive. The more you throw, the more protected you'll be. Tesla spikes, available only at Grummelnet.
Welcome to the Grummelnet Weapon Shop. Class, and wait for me to make contact. All right.
Splendid, sir. On to the dressing room.
Booting over everything in sight like it's your own personal playground. You mean the criminal the authorities are looking for? He headed towards the spaceport, hover booting off these transports like a vandal. In the market for Zony technology, are you? Well, I'm afraid they've already signed an exclusive contract with someone else. A doctor, if I recall. You mean you don't even know where you are? This is Axiom City, home to the most intelligent life forms in the universe. We won Polaris's brainiest race competition 3,000 years in a row.
Insolent Squishy. Will give up the Lombax.
Mr. Zircon is coming to kill you. nano tech to survive. Mr. Zircon lives on feet.
Another Lombax. Come back to vandalize more equipment?
Mind your manners. Any super intelligent being can see that this is a different Lombax. My colleague is just upset about the Rebel Azimuth destroying the terminal. The firefight triggered Axiom's defensive grid, and now the entire city's closed off. Maybe you can help.
What's he gonna do? Fly over the grid and activate the reboot switches? Ha! I'd love to see that.
Are we done with the killing?
But I'm tired of Nefarious and his troops. Let's see if I can activate this transport tube now that the lockdown's over. Here you go! This ought to take you right to Nurox Plaza.
Transport tube activated.
Good luck, Lombax. And thanks again for all your help. Lombax lover. Oh, shut up.
Thank you.
This isn't a robot. Why would he help Nefarious?
Probably for the same reason Forcelon is. They use the clock for their own personal gain.
Why do I get the feeling this clock does more than just tell time?
Because it moves time as its caretaker sees fit, using a control room called the Orvis Chamber. Think of what Nefarious could do with the power to control time. I have to go. Call me as soon as you reach Nurox Plaza.
Diverted all air traffic away from the building. We'll have to find another point of entry. Come, I have someone on the inside who may be able to help us.
Someone who works for Nefarious?
Actually, he's a data miner at Pollex Industries.
Snoop around, Chief. You got a right to...
Saved him from becoming food for the Gorgons.
City is looking for you!
I'm here to cash in on that favor, Jarvis. We need a way inside Pollux Industries.
I knew one day you'd make me an accomplice to terrorism! I'll run a diagnostic on the security system. In the meantime, you better take cover. Another security team is closing in.
Sync their positions to our nav units, and hurry up on that diagnostic!
Security team is cleared to execute.
We have to buy Jarvis some time to wait. Ready for some combat? On that entry point.
I think I may have found a vulnerable spot. Just give me a moment to double check my logic. Sounds
simple enough.
Not exactly. It'll take all three of us. I'm activating the transport ramps to the west side of the plaza. Head there now and await further instructions.
Transport ramps are up. Follow me.
I'll check. Is it now?
Clank to translate stuff like this. Can you say that again in non-geek speak?
When the general lowers the defense grid, you just activate all the switches I send to you.
Got it.
Lowering defense grid, now!
Okay, I'm in. Linking power switches to your nav unit now. Removing safeguard and nav syncing now.
Got it.
Removing safeguard and nav syncing now. Now! slingshot over the plaza and into Pollux Industries.
Good work, Ratchet.
Hey, what about me? We're part of the same guild, aren't we?
You did well too, Jarvis. But I still need you to talk me through that last defense grid.
Copy that. Generating unlock code now. Ratchet, head to the conduit terminal overlooking your...
Jarvis. You made it. Come on. The main office is this way.
Attention. A bioscan reveals two Lombaxes in main server room. Mobilizing all units.
Blasted bioscans. You take the left, I'll cover the right.
Attention employees! Try
this!
All right, Chief.
On the opposite lens. I'll distract them from here. You find a way to circle behind them. Take the swing shot. It'll get you across the gap. Ratchet, hurry! I can't hold them off forever.
Hold on. I'll activate the energy bridge.
Oh, that hurt.
Nice work. Couldn't have left a few for me, hmm?
Reward over consequence, right?
You're a fast learner. Come on, we're almost there.
Change up.
Level 60 wizard with melee ability. That hurt my pride and my solar plexus.
Looks like there's an obsidian eye somewhere in Krill Canyon. I can't lock on any closer.
Greetings, my old friend. Been a long time. I'm thrilled you're here to witness my greatest triumph. And look, you've met the Elder. Pity the first Lombax you meet is the shame of his entire race!
So what is it this time, Nefarious? He's still trying to turn everyone into robots, or is it just good old-fashioned galactic domination?
Part of me wants to let you live long enough to find out. The other part really wants to kill you. You know, for old time's sake. Decisions, decisions, decisions.
Attention, VX-99 detective. Evacuate all stations.
Well, at least we know what he went with.
That thing will level the entire city just to get us. Come on, we have to take it out. I'll cover you from the air. You just find a way to stall it.
Stall it? It's the size of a building! How do I get myself into these situations?
No!
Ratchet, I'm inbound. My ion cannons aren't strong enough to pierce its shell, but they should lock up its circuitry for a few moments. That's your window to hover boot onto it. Ion cannons armed. Firing. Got it. It's stunned. Ratchet, jump onto it. Nice work. Scanning its skeletal structure now. Raritanium hull. Omniflux targeting system. Got it. It looks like each tentacle is held on by an exposed bolt on the hull. You'll have to rip off all three bolts. The bolt's exposed! Go for it! Good work! Two bolts to go!
Going great, Rex!
back there. I'm heading off to refuel. Next stop, planet Lumos. Home of Vollards, Petromites, and some of the best hover booting spots you'll ever see.
Copy that. See you there.
Ratchet, come in. I'm setting a course for planet Lumos. It's in the Korthos sector.
Copy that. I've got the coordinates.
Just so you know, I'm sorry you had to go so long without another Lombax to talk to. If I'd known you were alive, I would have come for you. Just know that from this day forth, you would have a family.
Thank you. Anonymous believes the entire procedure will require approximately 183 paradoxes. 84 if the Blarg participate. Sir, might I suggest we allow the Tarachnoids to examine the chamber before testing the machine?
What's the matter, Lawrence? Chicken? Bark, 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 bark.
Whoopsie, sir. Butterfingers.
I just learned the Lombaxes have destroyed the VX-99. Our sentries are searching for their vessel's signature as we speak.
Unacceptable! I practically handed those squishies to you on a silver platter! How could you be so utterly incompetent?!
I'll leave you two alone.
If Ratchet or the Elder find the clock, our plans will be ruined! Your body will remain crushed and abandoned on Zorik. Is that what you want? I'm bringing in specialists! Cassiopeia!
Well, hello there.
Karina!
Bonjour.
And Libra.
Hey, how you doing?
Valkyries! Decades ago, your colony was atomized in the Erebus supernova. How would you like to have it back?